do a bit of crab, which is an animal move that gets you going. You can play with it a lot. And then I'm going to do some transitions from the crab into different forms. Get your shoulders moving a lot. It's great for general mobility. It's also just quite a lot of fun. So here's the standard crab pose. Move left, right, forwards, and backwards. Flip over into a downward dog or into a bear. Again, move around with these positions. And then transition back to crab. And again. And again. And then just stop playing with it.